can I design the car to go further?
Let's find out.
Oh, boy. I heard that we're going to design cars today. Is that true?
Yeah.
All right, what are we going to use to design cars?
We have some supplies here to help Murray figure out this problem. What do you guys see? What can we change from this basic car that we have?
I think the shape might affect it. Like, if it has a narrow top, it could slice through the wind, and it might go faster and further.
One side can't be, like, bigger than another, so everything should be even.
I think the wheel thigh will change it, because then one turn will make it go farther.
Oh, boy! We're going to design our cars!
All right, my junior engineers, you have your blocks, and you have different size wheels, so let's go ahead and design our car.
We just started experimenting, seeing how we're going to put them together.
Right now, we're just trying to tighten the wheels because they're a little loose.
I'm going to use a lot of blocks. I'm going to weigh mine down. We're going to keep designing our cars, and in a little while, we're going to test them. This is Murray here at Experiment Raceway. Okay, guys, release car number one. Wow, look at those wheels. They're really close together. Looking good. Release car number two. Car two with six wheels. I love it. Release car number three. Check out that wacky design. There's a wheel in the middle. Release car number four. What a design on car four. Oh, boy. So size, shape, and weight can all change how far the car goes. Now, let's test out this bad boy. Oh, well. I guess I better design a new one.